Hello and welcome to this video. My name is Abarka Abdullah. You can visit my website at softwareaccountant.com to learn more about me. In this video, I want to talk about how to change the cases of text in Excel. For instance, you want to change text from lowercase to uppercase or from uppercase to lowercase. It is also possible to change the case so that only the first letters in each word will be capitalized. There are three functions, both purposeful for changing cases in Excel: the upper function, the lower function, and then the proper function. The upper function converts text from lowercase to uppercase. The lower function converts text to lowercase from uppercase. And the proper functions also convert text to initial case. But with the proper function, every letter will be converted to lowercase except for the first letter in each word. You can also use some VBA code to do the same thing. I personally prefer using Excel VBA. Why? Because it makes it possible and easy to capitalize an entire worksheet or a selected range of cells. So first of all, I'll talk about how to capitalize in Excel using the functions. After that, I'll talk about how to do it the VBA way. I copied this list from a hospital database so that we can use it as an example. As you can see, all the cells in column A uses lowercase text. Now we are going to transform the text from lowercase to uppercase. There's a link in the description below if you want to download this example file, but you can also use your own data. Now let's start with the steps. First of all, create an empty column to the right just after the column you want to capitalize. In our example, that will be column A. Now insert the upper function in the first cell of column B, that's in cell B1. Note that we are referencing the cell that contains the text already, so make sure to use the correct reference. In my case, I'm referencing from the A column. After inserting the function, press the Enter key to complete inserting your function. Now look at what happened. After I pressed the Enter, the function quickly converted all the text in cell A2. To uppercase. Every text in the original cell is successfully capitalized now in the new cell. The next step now is to copy this function into the rest of the cells. You don't have to waste any time. Just click the cell that contains the function you just entered. This is to make sure that the cell is active. Now select your mouse pointer on this small black square at the bottom right corner of the selected box. Click and drag downwards until you reach the end of the data. Excel automatically applied the function to the rest of the cells. And as you can see, the entire column is now changed from small letters to capital letters. Once this step is completed, we want to get rid of column A, which I don't need anymore. But I can't just delete column A because I am referencing from it in column B. So what I'd rather do is copy the whole of column B and paste it as values in the same column. To copy the entire column, click on the column letter. In my case, it is B. You'll see that the entire column is selected. Now press Ctrl plus C on your keyboard to copy the data. Please don't use Ctrl plus V shortcut to paste the data because it won't paste as values. Because we want to get rid of the functions leaving the data, we can't use Ctrl V shortcut to paste. So what you'll do is paste that, paste what you just copied as values. And to paste as values, go to Home tab and click on the arrow below this button. You'll see all the available paste options. If you look through the options, you will see the paste values option. Let's click on it. Now your data will look as if nothing happened, but that's not the case because a lot of things happened in the background. If you look at the data very well, you'll notice that the function we used to capitalize the text has completely disappeared. That's what exactly we want anyway. Now you are free to delete the column that has the lowercase. In my case, I'm going to delete column A. To delete column A, it is pretty simple. Right click on the column letter, then click delete to delete the entire column. Thank you very much for watching.